What can you do as the leader of your sales team to shake things up? Hi, I'm Jim Pansero, helping you become a stronger leader of your sales team. One of the ways to do that is we need to shake things up. See, the problem is selling is a very repetitive job, calling on the same people, selling the same products to the same companies. It's easy for a sales rep to get in a rut, and that takes away a lot of energy. So one of the things as an effective leader of your team you can do is to shake things up. The idea of trying to get them to either call on new people, call on new prospects, change the departments that they happen to be trying to deal with in addition to who they're currently selling, and just to try to change things up. I was impressed with one of my customers. They were a janitorial sanitary supply company years ago. And in the sales meeting, the sales manager just got the idea and said, okay, we're gonna have a contest and we'll pay you an extra commission, an extra spiff for anything you sell that's green. Sales rep said, you mean like environmental? They go, no, the color. If it has green in the product or if it's green on the box, we'll pay you an extra spiff. The sales rep said to the manager, what products does that include? The manager goes, I have no idea. I just made this up right now. Why don't you try and see what you can find? I forced the sales reps to go out into their warehouse and start looking through a lot of the products. Products they hadn't really been pushing or promoting in the past. So of course, they start promoting something because there was a little extra commission on it, got their attention. They started bringing these new products to some of their customers. Customers started buying. And what's exciting about distribution is once a customer starts buying a product, unless there's a problem, they tend to continue. So this was a great way to expand the product lines and the connections of who they were selling to and what they were selling. What can you do to shake things up?